same slave master who owned us put his last name on us to denote that we were his property. So that when you see a Negro today who's named Johnson, if you go back in his history, you'll find that he was once his grandfather, or one of his forefathers was owned by a white man who was named Johnson.